cannot see me. I am here in the room, in the shadow.
Indeed, the shadow does know, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. This is Ghost Tour 38. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, shadow fans, pulp fans, radio fans. Today I just wanted to bring you a very big unboxing video. Updates to my collection. So I just wanted to get started and get to it. If you want to see more content like this and to show your support for the shadow, click that like, comment below your favorite shadow story. Mine is The Third Shadow. It's in pulp number reprint number 7. Anyway, let me know. We can get a discussion going. I also have a couple scripts on not on hand, but I'm working on a few, getting my thoughts together and getting some work together. I'm probably going to give a couple of these pulps some reviews. I've already made several thumbnails for them. And so they are in the pipeline, and just going from there. But with that being said, let's get on to it, shall we? Starting here off from the left and working our way down this big stack, this is the 80th Anniversary Commemorative Collection. This features the first 4 Shadow reprints, plus the Fame and Fortune, The Shadow of Wall Street. Also includes 2 art prints. I had this at one point a couple years ago, but I had to sell because of reasons. So I'm basically reinvesting in some of my old collection and updating my new stuff. But there's this one. I already talked about this collection already in its own dedicated video. So if you guys want to see this one in full, probably watch that one. And then working our way from the packaged ones down. The first set here is Volume 16 and 15, Volume 9 and Volume 8, The London Crimes. I'll open these up so you guys can see. Not be nice about it at all. I've been waiting to do a video on these ever since I wanted to get the rest of them. This is Volume 8, The London Crimes, The Shadow, The Night of Darkness Journeys to England to Battle Hidden Evil. Both The Castle of Doom and The London Crimes, Volume 8. Very excellent cover. The Batman-inspired novel. This is the variant cover, Partners of Peril, and Lingo. Very happy to have this one back in my collection. Was a fool for selling it. Partners in Peril was the first story that was swiped by Bill Finger and Bob Kane when they made Batman. This is Volume 15, The Shadow Unmasked, where we finally learn his true identity as Kent Allard. Real Lamont Cranston becomes front page news. The Shadow is forced to resurrect his long-buried true identity. Lamont Cranston must step out of the shadows when a Miami crime ring frames Kent Allard for murder. That'll be interesting to read. I've not read The Yellow Band, but I have read The Shadow and Masks. Really good book, and this will be one that I give a review on. And this is Smash's Crime Conspiracies. This is The City of Crime. And a criminal Napoleon plots an assault on Alcatraz to recruit an outlaw army. Here's the cover. There's those. the selection here of 8, 9, 15, 16, and this big set here I got from the Shadows Sanctum website. And I will say, when I submitted my order as of November 7th, the two volumes that are unavailable are not 29 and 146. So to anyone who doesn't have those two, you guys are unfortunately out of luck. But to anyone who does have them, well, you're the lucky few. This first one here is the annual number 2, The Shadow's Shadow, The Death Giver, and The Black Master. I have not yet read The Black Master, but I really look forward to reading it. And there's The Shadow's Shadow. I read the Pyramid paperback on that one. I really enjoyed it, so I wanted to get this one. And this one is also The Death Giver here at the bottom. 200 pages of early pulp thrillers. First in The Shadow's 8th recorded adventure, the invisible hand of the Black Master kills the very men who serve him, leaving no trace except the promise of future murders. Then the Dark Avenger confronts the Shadow's Shadow, an enemy from his past who knows the hidden secrets of the mystery man who became the Shadow. And finally, Lamont Cranston battles the Death Giver, a murderous malefactor who spreads death for the sheer love of killing. Includes essays by Will Murray and Anthony Tolin. This one I've had before. This is Gangnam's Doom. This is volume 101. The Shadow rushes to Chicago to avenge an agent's death, vowing Gangnam's doom. Piracy on the high seas lures the Dark Avenger into deadly confrontation with the murderous murderous mastermind of the Golden Grotto. And then here's a Shiwan Khan book. The Shiwan Khan Returns and the Invincible Shiwan Khan, the one that inspired the Alec Baldwin movie. I've already discussed that one before. This is volume 75, one that I never had before. The Golden Master, Death's Bright Finger, and the Reign of Terror. Battles diabolical supervillains in these. Confronts Shiwan Khan and the Golden Master. The Battles of the Light of Death's Bright Finger by Theodore Tinsley and the Master Avengers agents seek to end the Reign of Terror in Bruce Elliott's final and greatest pulp thriller. This is volume 69. The Death Sleep. Wall Street Crisis and the Graukon Swindle. The Shadow must bring an end to the Black Sleep to prevent a criminal plot to crack the United States Mint and the Bank of London. 55, The Green Hoods. This is the one that inspired the serial, or at least the Green Hoods one was. Airplanes carrying wealthy passengers disappear over the Rocky Mountains, setting the shadow on the trail of the masked mastermind called the Silver Skull. And then, of course, includes the Prelude to Terror. Volume 52, The Crime Master. Chess game with the Crime Master and Underworld Kingpin, whose super brain rivals his own. The Dark Avenger seeks to unmask the fifth Napoleon, who commands New York's four most powerful crime lords, plus the man with the shadow's laugh. And then, number 48. The Eyes of the Shadow and the Money Master. A book that I was missing, but was originally part of the Origins Super Pack. Dark Avenger assumes the identity of Lamont Cranston to investigate brutal slayings in the epic tale that introduced the Shadow's famous alter ego. Can the Shadow stop the Money Master before his financial machinations destroy the global economy? Have yet to read the Money Master, have read a bit of The Eyes of the Shadow, and look forward to getting that one to my collection. And I got these in today. This last set here came from eBay. There is one that I have here already that's a double, and that's the Crime Master. Volume 83, this is a new one, Crime Over Boston and Crime Over Miami. The Shadow reverts to his true identity of Kent Allard to end the crime over Boston, and then Lamont Cranston teams up with his double to unmask the fiend who has organized crime over Miami and into a mob hurricane. Number 98, Gems of Doom and Teardrops of Buddha. This is Gems of Doom. A shadowy impersonator leads the Knight of Darkness on a winding trail to uncover stolen Gems of Doom. And then the Shadow unravels a web of intrigue to retrieve a Raja's fabulous jewels, the priceless Teardrops of Buddha. and a comic is included. Iron Monroe. 87, the Poltex Tangle and Death Turrets. In his true identity of Kent Allard, the Dark Avenger attempts to thwart the mysterious plots of a serial killer. And can the Shadow recover stolen invention that will change the course of war? The Poltex Tangle, the Death Turrets. That'll be interesting to read. Cool cover. Bill Lawler, The Face of the Shadow. And then the last one, volume 84, City of Shadows and Death in the Stars. The cover is Death in the Stars. A plea from a former ally lures Lamont Cranston to a California border town where Professor Scorpio foresees death of the stars for the Shadow. And then A Night of Darkness journeys into a City of Shadows to investigate a mysterious series of accidents manipulated by a hidden mastermind. Plus The Ghost of Gay Street, A True Shadow Experience. And that's the collection, ladies and gentlemen. I have another set coming in from a fellow agent that I did business with on the Facebook group. He knows who he is, so I needn't say more. But until then, if you guys enjoyed this video, just let me know your favorite story. And until then, I will see you guys next time with another video. And have a good rest of your morning, afternoon, and evening, and peace.